The cutout tools remove areas from an existing volume or area measurement to give more accurate measurements. There are two types of cutout tools depending on your intended shape. Go to Tools, Measure, and find the polygon and ellipse cutout. The polygon cutout can handle irregular shapes, while the ellipse cutout can be used for circular shapes. Select the polygon cutout shape. Drag the crosshair over the area measurement, and the measurement will highlight in blue. You are going to cut out one of these windows. Make sure the Snap To options are on for precise cutouts. You could select point by point or simply drag out a rectangle while holding Shift. Press Escape to exit the tool. The area is automatically recalculated. Multiple cutouts can be defined for a single measurement, like if you had to cut out another window. Go back to the Polygon Cutout tool, or you could hit the Control key and drag a copy of the cutout over to the next window. You now have an accurate measurement of the wall area minus the area occupied by the windows. To get an area or volume measurement of the cutout, select the markup, choose your desired measurement, and move the cursor over the cutout. The cursor will change to a fill icon and highlight the space. Click and a new area markup is created. You could resize or adjust the cutout by moving the control points. Convert corners to curves by holding Ctrl and dragging out the control points. The measurement is once again recalculated.